Kindle is something that I love. If you are following me from the long time, that I always read books on the Kindle and I purchase physical copy only when I want to show them into the YouTube video. Kindle is one of the best investment I did in 2019 because it literally changed my life. I can carry it, I carry this anywhere. I can read thousands of books in just one device. I don't have to, you know, carry 10,000 or 500 books. I can just download all the books in one device and you can use it. But there are few hacks that you should know about your Kindle device. You can do a lot things with your Kindle device. Like you can play games, take notes, a lot of things you can do with the Kindle. If you have the first generation, here is the one fact. First generation was launched Kindle in 2017. That Kindle device had headphone and speaker. Literally think about this, headphone and speaker. I mean, you can use it as an audiobook also. But right now the Kindle is just come as the Kindle only. But if you have different generation, there are different hacks you can use. And today's video, we are going to talk about Kindle hacks or 7 Kindle hacks that you should know that I realized and that is pretty helpful to read books, review books, to take notes and everything about the Kindle. So let's get started. We all take notes on the Kindle. We usually highlights each and every word or usually highlights the best paragraph that we come across. But the problem that comes in my mind that how to read that notes or how to read those notes on the website. So here is one hack that you can use to read all your notes on the website, because it's not, you know, easy to open your Kindle every time, just open the book, take the notes, go in through the notes and read all the notes. So there is one simple hack. Go on the website read.amazon.com/notebook and here you can see all the your notes and the highlights. Like I have read the Ready Player 2 and there are notes from this book like Oasis and everything. If I go into the Think Like a Monk, then there are all the highlights, like 57 highlights I have added into this book. I can read all those highlights here and I can use these highlights to my newsletter or whenever I want to share something on this. So you can literally find any book like One Arranged Murder, No Limits, all the books I have read is the notes available on the website. So you can open this website on your phone or you can open this website on your laptop and you can take all the notes or whatever you want, you have read and whatever you have highlighted, you can literally read them either on the website or on the phone. Second hack that you can use on the Kindle is you can literally take screenshot of any page or any infographic or any paragraph you want, and usually we love screenshot because it's easy to share that screenshot on the Instagram stories or on the Twitter or put it on the WhatsApp story. We love doing this kind of stuff, but how to take screenshot on the Kindle app? Everyone have this kind of question. You just have to do the simple thing. Touch any two corners, two opposite corners, like these two corners, like in the, if you touch these two corners or these two corners, if you can put two fingers at the same time, then it will take a screenshot. It will, you know, come as a flash and it will take a screenshot of your entire screen. Now how to access that screen? Just use your USB cord. Just put your USB into your laptop and connect with your Kindle, and when it will open as a folder and you can literally access all your screenshot from your Kindle device. Don't you think it's amazing? Third hack you can use in the Kindle is, we all have issue with this cover, you mean this screen lock, we always hit it. I mean, it's continuously changing and you always wanted to change this lock cover. There are few ways you can literally just change the lock cover. I'll put the link in the description. Just to go on the amazon.help/customer/display and you can literally set customized lock screen. Like you can literally go from the from setting, you have to go to the lock screen, set a password, pin, 4-digit. There are few step-by-step guides that you can use to customize your lock screen. Obviously it's not available for each and every Kindle, but if you can go to the customize lock screen from setting lock screen, then select the lock screen, then tap your photo and select the personal photo or any lock screen you want. So you don't have, you can literally customize your Kindle or you can literally customize your lock screen as you want. We all believe that sharing is caring and we always wanted to share our books or we always wanted to share our books with our family or with any person of you love. So there are few ways you can literally share your Kindle books with any person you want. You just have to do the few things. Just go to your Kindle device, tap on the menu section, then go to the settings section, then again tap on the registration, then you will find the household and the family library. Then go to that family library, add a new person and add an alert. So you can put their email ID, phone number, and you can give them access to your Kindle device. So they can literally use your Kindle as, you know, they can literally use all your books into their Kindle. And something my favorite hack that I use, obviously it's not available on this Kindle device. It's available on the Kindle which already have, if you have the keyboard, ready-made keyboard with your Kindle device, then you can play games on the Kindle. Obviously not the high quality game. Usually if you get bored with the reading and you wanted some fun, so you can literally play games on it. What you have to do is you have to press Alt, you have to press Shift, and you have to press G. If you can press these three buttons, then there will be a game section open and you can play Sudoku, the small little games that are available into the Kindle device. You can play these kind of games. You may never know, but you can literally play these kind of games. The last hack that I want to talk about the Kindle device is you can listen to the audiobooks on the Kindle device. You cannot listen to the audiobooks directly on the Kindle device, but if you go into the setting, there is option available about the Bluetooth connectivity. You just have to go to the setting, tap into the setting section, and there is actually option about the Bluetooth device. So you can connect any of your speakers, like if you can connect any speaker to your Kindle device, and you can use text to speech or audiobook section that you will get with the Kindle device, or you can directly listen to the audiobooks from your Kindle device. Don't you think these are some of the amazing hacks? There are other hacks also, like lend your book to your friend.
Here is another hack you can use for your Kindle device. You can send any page directly from the web page to your directly, you know, Kindle device. Just go to this Chrome extension and you download that extension. Then just do the sign up wala part. And after that, you can use this extension to, you know, send any page or any website directly through to your device, whether it is a mobile, whether it is any device. You can directly send any document from your Chrome extension. Here is the one example. I searched for the quantum physics because I love, you know, kind of reading about the physics thing. I wanted to read about the quantum physics, and this, the Wikipedia page is really, really big. I can directly go onto the Kindle extension, just tap on the Kindle extension, and from that Kindle extension I can directly send this page as a MOBI format to directly to my send to the Kindle device. It will start analyzing the website, it will create, you know, kind of book structure, and it will directly send to your Kindle device
and a lot of other things. I will probably make a detailed video on how to use Kindle, what are the facts, what are the things you should care about Kindle, like each and everything about the damage quality in the future part. But it's all about that five hacks that I believe that are really important, or that are you should know if you are using a Kindle. So let me know if you know any other hack about the Kindle that you are interested and you already know that hack, and put it into the comment. I would love to know your hacks also. So that's all about the Kindle device. I hope you have the Kindle. If you don't have the Kindle, I will put the link in the description. Go buy the Kindle, use these hacks, and let me know how's your experience with the Kindle. If you're already a person who uses Kindle, make sure you try all of these things and tag me on the Instagram if you are using any of those things. And I will see you in my next video. Bye bye, tata, take care.